Liwaliwa in San Felipe Zambales is one of the buzzing beach spots during the summer, pero paano siya kapag rainy season? Last September, we checked in for an overnight stay and here's how it went. We stayed at Costas de Liwa and to go there, you have to go across this bridge and through a small esquinita. Of course, during the rainy season, there are really less people in Liwaliwa and if you want the cozy vibes, you will love the vibe here. The beach is also not going to be swimmable during the rainy season, kaya nag-check-in kami sa place na may pool. Upon checking in, we just dropped off our stuff and then we went back to the main Liwaliwa area. The beach is about a 10 to 15 minute walk from Costas de Liwa, so kung ayaw nyo masyadong nagtatakad, mamili na lang kayo ng ibang place. And also, the main establishments na mga restaurants and mga stores is across the bridge pa. I also wouldn't recommend the place if you have senior or PWD na mga kasama kasi mahihirapan sila dun sa bridge. As you can see, sobrang cozy ng vibe ng Liwaliwa kapag rainy season. There are moss, mushrooms everywhere. Unfortunately, dahil siguro hindi peak season, hindi rin ganun kadalas yung trash collection nila, there were trash in the sidewalks. We just checked out the beach for a while and grabbed some snacks from Mommy Phoebe's. Upon going back, nag-swimming na kami and dahil medyo maulap ng araw na to, maganda rin mag-swim. After swimming, we had dinner at Capitan Liwa. This restaurant has a very homey na vibe. We ordered their kare-kare, sinigang, dinakdakan, and bangus silog. Masarap yung mga pagkain and generous din for the price yung mga servings. Syempre after dinner, nakalimutan ko na mag-vlog pero nag-board games lang kami pagbalik namin sa Costas de Liwa. And then the next day, we had breakfast here at Mommy Phoebe's. Parang sila lang yung bukas ng ganitong oras kaya marami rin kumakain dito ng breakfast. Then we went back to Costas de Liwa and swam for a little bit before checking out. Thank you for watching this Liwaliwa vlog. Don't forget to subscribe!